يا جميع المسموع حمل جذور حل المو Wait for the sun, wait for my cue One, two, one step before Let a rhythm in, don't let it go Harder than the dance you give for Little bit of past in no hole Let your feet are high off the ground Add a little start to your sound Too many minutes off of practice Don't have fast through every round Get it perfect I'm just asking if it's worth it Put my head into conversation Back and forth it's fast You know I've grown so much more since then Shallow breaths We know when we hold it
Good. What is this for a better cut? Deep throw the mic, please. What's good, horse? What's up, bro? Winter's here, pro two, bro. What's good? What's good? What is happening? This is a song that I made 3 years ago and hated how it sounded, and I've avoided working on it because I hated how it sounded, and so I redid the whole song, and the old version is like non-existent, like at all, like it's gone, bro. That's just gone. What's good, Winter? How are you? What's good? What's good? For context, the original song is called Vanilla Talk, and I'm changing it to be called Vanilla Waltz. Vanilla Talk sounds like this. I can actually play Vanilla Talk. I don't mind. It's not as good as what you just heard. Yeah, this song, yeah. So this version is gonna be gone, bro. This version is gone. Wait for a sound, wait for my cue. One, two, one step before. Let the rhythm in, don't let it go. Watch your feet and dance, you'll get the flow. Little bit of press to your nose. Lift your feet high off the ground. I'll show you how to add a little style to your sound. If you take too many minutes. Yeah, Vanilla Waltz is really. Your brain is insane. It really works with the theme of the song. I can explain it. It's pretty cool. But this song, this is the last time you're gonna hear this, bro. This thing's gonna be gone. Because that's Footloose. Don't get rid of it, just send it to me so I can have it. Maybe, bro. Hello, Julian. Hello. Look at our problems and complaints. How are you? Hello. Sit on the sides of the day. We trip on every step in the face. Everyone experiences.
I don't make those faces, but safe. I'm gonna have to make a baseline too. Experiments accepted. Infections don't come cheap. Not so much chances on an impulse. Got responsibilities. I make mistakes when I'm lonely. I need a change.
you so best believe. I hope you're having a great night, Julene. Trash, bro, and then hear this jang, bro. One, two, what's that? One, two, keep it as a me, let it run through. I'm gonna need you through, heavy little move. Wait for the sound, wait for my cue. One, two, what's that? Before, let the rhythm in, don't let it go. Unless you get the flow. Real Talk was insane good, and Vanilla Waltz is rock. Holy moly, this dichotomy, bro. Yeah, I wanted a rock song, like a legit rock song. Vanilla Waltz, because the song is about like avoiding talking about important things, like when you're talking, you have a significant other, and you're like, you're avoiding talking about the important things, like you're just like shallow talk. So shallow, like vanilla meaning like shallow, very surface level, and then waltz is like they gotta like balance, you know, you gotta. It's a 2-and-2 thing, bro. Like, you gotta balance out the things. And if you misstep, bro. My brain has nothing important in it, so I can't relate. Okay, alright, yeah. Well, this is just gonna... Yeah,
you know I've grown so much more. Sacrificing, but I don't think there's a time.
My Brain is Just Piano. Oh, yeah, I get the title. It makes still make sense. Okay, yeah. My Brain is Just Piano Cat and Sunflower TVH. Piano Cat and Yamada Music. Okay. Yeah. Yo, what's good, 90? Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. All right, I think I'm gonna try and record. I need to come up with a specific way to play this. Cause I could just do a cleaner. Yabe, figure out a new way to open a soda can. Are you doing the one-handed thing? Are you doing the one-handed soda can thing? Cause like, I still don't understand how to do it. I've done it once and I hurt myself, bro. I actually started bleeding. So weird with IG flipping the video. Looks like you and your house are left-handed. Oh yeah, yeah. I don't understand why it flips it. Is there a way to? There is not. Yeah, I don't know why it flips it. Like on my end, it's fine, but for you guys, it probably doesn't even say Yabe. It probably says eBay over there. So let's just keep doing some more guitar. I'm not gonna actually record vocals today, but. You know what, actually I should do like a fucking, what's it called? I will, you were just gonna hear me sing for a little bit, cause like there's not gonna be any audio, so. Count steps. Okay. What is the way to open a soda can? You gotta teach me, bro. More different ways to open soda cans. Okay, here, let's see. No, I figured out how to open it. So there's a little square hole in the middle of the tool. Okay. Of the top. Okay, I posted a pic of it on my general in Discord. Okay, I'm gonna check. Uber! Hello! I wanna see this. Alright, I'm gonna get back to the song just a bit. Oh, what the heck? What? How are you gonna drink out of that and get like a cut on your lip, bro? Like, what's the end goal here, bro? I have opened a soda can wrong and gotten a bad cut on my lip before. It's not fun. Hello. Count steps. All right, this is too fucking loud, right? No autotune for now, man. I'm leaving this ish on the ground. Count steps. You know I've grown so much more than that. Shallow breaths, we lose rhythm when we hold it in. I hope you find what you're looking for, cause I don't know. Oh no. Cause I don't know what to look. With a straw? Oh, with a straw. That makes sense. Yeah, but I gotta do some homework and eat, so I gotta dip. I'll try to be back later. Cutie, good luck with songs. I like waiting for release so I can be at full mass. Deuces, homie. Peace, bro. Good luck with your homework. Do what you gotta do, my guy. Do what you gotta do. That makes sense. Open it with a straw. Bro, in that case, just like... I wanna own a sword. I wanna own like a rapier or a... What's the sword that's like... It's not a fencing sword, but it is a sword that you stab with. I guess that is a rapier. I think what I'm looking for is a rapier. He has the voice of an angel. Who are you talking to, bro? You talking about yourself, dude? I've heard your voice, bro. And for some reason, when you use any kind of like automated voice, whether it's like Vocaloid or one of the other tools that you use, I'm just like. You're just talented all around, man. Okay, let's get this chorus. Okay, let's do it. Ready, 2, 1, go.
I hope you find what you're looking for, cause I don't know where to rest. I hope you find what you're looking for.
do need to make it a little louder because I cannot hear.
I hope I find what you're looking for, cause I don't know where to rest. If you could take back what you said before, would you pace your every step? Is this the waltz where we lose the timing? With a rhythm we forget. Calling me blind or self-sacrificing, but I don't think there's a tempo.
I just made that shit up. I don't know. We're gonna find out. We're gonna find out that actually sounds good. Did I save any of that? Okay, I did save. Okay, that part sounds fine. No, he's bro's being earnest, bro. You're the most earnest. You're the earnestest. Oh wait, you bought the telephone mic. Okay, that I don't know what the hand gesture was. You got the telephone mic, right? I want to see how that jack works. That's so cool. That jack's so cool. Here we go. Hey, Archetype, welcome. Let's see.
Is this the waltz where we lose the timing? With a rhythm we forget. Calling me blind or self-sacrificing, but I don't think there's a tempo.
Close enough. That's what I need. That's close enough. Alrighty. Oh yeah, the telephone mic is on the way right now. I'm so excited to use it. Like, on the way, like, tonight? Oh, it's already, like, 9. There's no way it's coming around tonight. Alright. It's not even worried. Hold up. This is 5. This is supposed to be 5, bro. Oh, you better?
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna use it in BC while playing Splatoon like I'm in an actual last war.
Yeah.
What's up, Marlins? Who's on the guitar? Me, bro.
I hope you find what you're looking for. Cause I don't know where to rest.
Yes, me, bro. It's me, it's me.
If you take back what you said before, would you picture at me?
Big fan, bro. You've been everywhere, bro. You've been traveling a lot. What's good? Hope you're like situated and chilling, bro. Okay, now that we got the rough draft down, I think we can just focus on like lyric writing, because this is not it.
One, two, keep your eyes on me. One, two, what's that? One, two, keep your eyes on me.
I'm gonna get this, bro. I'm gonna get it. No more voice recording because my throat is no longer on this throat game. The strum pattern for the chorus, but I also feel like I want to find more chords in between. For now, I think it's fine. And something in between there. So for now, I'll focus on this. Standard? Yeah, standard strum, standard tuning. Oh, the funniest thing, bro, archetype, you'll find this so funny, bro. This riff right here, I did on accident. That one right there, I did that on accident. I was trying to do something else, and I missed it, and it actually ended up sounding better, and I just didn't use it, bro. That track sounds so much better, bro. I have no bass line yet. I'll make the bass line around the strumming pattern and the lyrics. So I'm gonna wait to do the bass line. I would do the bass line, but I'm gonna get nervous. I'm so proud of it. It's not even heard that well. I need to mix it later.
Count the stars.
speaking, you can hear the... Oh, okay. All right, never mind. You can hear the... What's it called? Close to you, Nikki. Close to you, Nikki. It's there, bro. You know the original? Can you find the original? Lily. Oh, is that the OG name? Oh, Lily's the singer. Once it's done, I'm hoping it'll sound like that. Right now, it's a naked baby. The chorus is gonna need more chords for sure. I might come back to that another day because I spent most of today trying to get these down because this took a while. So I'll go through it one more time, then I'll end stream because I don't plan to do this for that long. I'm fine with how that sounds for now. I'll come up with some kind of line. I need a bridge. What I'm thinking for the bridge is these chords. So after the chorus plays. I'm definitely not gonna like play the actual transposed chords. I'm just gonna put a capo on and call it a day. That's insane. Crazy. I've never transposed in a song before, so this is gonna be the first. And what's it called? If you are curious, I said at the beginning of this stream, this is actually a song I started all the way back in 2019. I started this song 3 years ago, and I have been avoiding working on it because I just hate how it sounded. And so I basically have redone the entire song. The only thing that's remained the same are the lyrics. So the original song is called Vanilla Talk, and this is called Vanilla Waltz. It's nice, but it's kind of boring and repetitive. And I didn't have a clear vision with the melody, so it doesn't go anywhere. God, I wanted a song with the word vanilla in it. That's literally why I made the song. My God. Oh, so Vanilla Talk got repurposed. Yeah, Vanilla Talk is becoming Vanilla Waltz. So it's the same similar lyrics. It's still got the 1-2, 1-step, 1-2. So the lyrics are, because this is what I said. The song is about like a relationship where you avoid talking about important things. You like the hook? Yeah, the hook's pretty good, bro. I know, the hook's nice, but it's just stereotypical. Actually, the main problem with the hook is that it has the exact same, I think it has the same exact melody as Guarantee. Like, I literally just, it's the same song, and I just realized, I was like, it bothered me so much. But this is so much better. Yeah, the song's about, what's it called? Avoiding talking about important things, and so you're having, like, shallow conversation. So, shallow, like, surface level, so like vanilla, like very tame, very shallow. You avoid talking about the heavy, important things. And then waltz, because the song is themed around like a dance, right? Going back and forth. It's like, you just keep having this shallow conversation back and forth, bro. But ain't nothing wrong with that, though. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. It's when you need to talk about important things and you avoid talking about it. That's when there's nothing wrong with shallow conversation, bro. Alright, so I'm just gonna sing it one more time and we'll see what the vibe is. Probably end this. Here we go.
1-2, what's the 1-2? Keep your eyes on me, let it run through. have a little gray hair, a little more. Wait for the sun, wait for my cue. Want to watch that before. Let it rhythm in, don't let it go. Want to feel the dance, you get a floor. Little bit of practice till you know more. Then you feel it high off the ground. Add a little style to the sound. Too many men talking practice. Don't have fast to every mile. Not perfect. I'm just asking if it's worth it. But what much more since then. Shadow breath, we live with them when we hold it in. I hope you'll find what you're looking for, cause I don't know where it is. If you could take back what you said before, would you change your every step? Is this the world where we lose the timing?
Once I add everything in, bro, it's gonna sound good. Oh, you meant nothing wrong with it sounding like Guarantee. Oh, that's true. I mean, yeah, it's just, I hate that. Wait, no, maybe it wasn't Guarantee. It was like Marupok. Anyway, this is supposed to be a sequel to Marupok anyway. The 1, 2, 3, 4 lyrics, I remember that. Yeah, the lyrics worked so well, bro. But yeah, I consider changing the song to 3/4 so that it's like actually a waltz. Like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. But instead what I did was, to keep the motif, it's still a 4/4 song, but if you hear the beat, you know, I'm trying to go for like maybe possibly polyrhythm, but not really. But it's like, even though it's a 4/4 song, I'm going for, and Mayfly, I also changed to Mayfly. So the two songs I've been working on lately, Mayfly is here too. Mayfly, I said, fuck that slow shit, bro. We added the fucking amen break, bitch. It became a drum and bass song. And it sounds so good. It sounds so much better. It's so much faster. So here's the original Mayfly. It's so slow, bro. Oh, it's so slow and gross. Ugh, yuck. Cringe. I still got the 1x3/4 sample joint. Yes. Bro, J-Force is so good. Like, two of the songs on my album are 3/4. One is Dreamweaver, which is the precursor to Roots and Branches. And the other song is Roots and Branches. Roots and Branches is 3/4. It's like, maybe I won't feel torn apart. Okay, here's how Mayfly sounds. I mean, I've shown it on my Instagram, so you've probably heard it, but yeah, I plan to have a feature on Mayfly. I did reach out to the person that I want there to be a feature of, and it's just a matter of me sending things to them, whether they're able to do it or not. They're just a very busy person. So, let me pull up Temp Songs, Mayfly. So much better faster, bro. It's so much better faster.
Close.
disturbances. I'm just trying to let this die. But for a season, you resurface. Remind me it was worth it. Return me back every time to where I was when we were talking. Mentally dishonest. I know I'm on the wrong way. No, I shouldn't be this deep. No, you should not be near me again.
Can't you even spitting on my back right now? Sounds so good, I'm stealing your brain. It is far as the same. So I love you, Uber. I love you.
Still receive it. And if I'm in your back, would you still believe me when I say that I'm trying my best to give you what you never gave me? I shouldn't trust you again. So it's easy with disturbances. I'm just trying to let this die. But for a season, you resurface. Remind me. I shouldn't trust you again.
Hope you know, you really motivate me to make music. I'm so serious. Bro, you motivate me back, bro, because I am so slow, bro. I need to... It's bursts. Like, I work on music in bursts. Like, I'm sure most musicians can relate, but, like, I don't... I wish, like, I want to set up a schedule where, like, I sit down and work on music for an hour each day and then, you know, slowly, progressively finish the album. But no, I hate how music has been for me lately. Like, I used to be able to sit down and for an hour I could accomplish so much for music. That really applies to bass lines, though. But, like, recently it's, like, I think because my ear has changed and how I perceive the kind of song that I want my song to sound like an end goal, I'm never satisfied. And so an hour that trying to do one thing ends up taking, like, 3, 4, 5 hours. Like, today, I've been working on this. I've been working on Vanilla Waltz since, like, 5 p.m.-ish. It's been 5 hours. Did I get you? I will go months without making something, and then, like, 2 weeks ago, I completed 2 full days. Yeah, no, bro! Right! You've been going wild with it. I can't make shit, so, bro, archetype. That's where you gotta come in, bro. You gotta be coming here playing a guitar for me, because I can't do this shit, bro. I hate guitar, bro. Oh, I hate this, man. I hate playing this. This was a torture. It's not even, like, the best, but it's okay. It sounds good. It's funny, the melody, the chorus, the melody of the chorus is actually from a sap song that I sat down and wrote for, like, an hour. I sat down and wrote this song in an hour. I came up with the melody in the car, and I was like, I really want to write a song to this. This was, like, 2 weeks ago. I wrote the song, like, 2 weeks ago. Yeah, and the song is, like, it's supposed to be, like, acoustic guitar, but it's, like, I hope you find what you're looking for. I can't guitar. Uber probably got you, though. God. The Uber X Yabe collab is gonna be crazy, bro. Watch, like, I think we made the joke before. Like, the first Uber and Yabe song might be, like, we just make it, like, the worst song ever. We just purposely make it just so offbeat, and it's just off-tune and everything.
That'd be so funny, bro. My hands are always...
My hands are so baby girl. My calluses are gone. I can't guitar anymore.
I've never heard anyone say baby girl like a... Like an adjective. What is baby girl is not an adjective? Oh, man. Anyway, I gotta find some chords. So... Oh, shite. Yeah, I'll probably end it here. But, yo... It's nice taking a break from R&B, because R&B is the same shit.
I guess this is not really R&B, but I've already shown Archetype watercoloring. Watercoloring is crazy. I changed up watercoloring pretty substantially. It's kind of crazy. This song's the insane one.
Yeah, watercoloring is supposed to be like, it's supposed to be dreamy and then it leads you to Dreamweaver, because watercoloring is the song before Dreamweaver, which is very, very trippy. Actually, hold up, I need to work on that. I'm not gonna like actually work on it, but anyway. What's up, Emily? I hope you're doing well. I'm not gonna be doing this for too much longer, but I do wanna, here, I'll pull up Dreamweaver. I really like how Dreamweaver sounds. It is so... It's literally the perfect segue to Roots and Branches. But anyway. Between each song and the story flows so crazy. Thank you, dude. I appreciate you. And you've been there every step of the way, man. I've been asking you for advice. I've been asking you for your opinions because I hold your opinions very, very valuable. Anyway, this is Dreamweaver. Yeah, because I changed it up. I made it like 3/4 because it sounds so good like that. Anyway, watercoloring is the one before Dreamweaver, and it's a little crazy. So watercoloring is crazy. I've shown you before, but it's crazy. This is the one that I was in the garage trying to film. I might still do something for it.
Take this and I'll do. I'm a bad too.
diversion, because that's the one that has that thing. Ooh, yes, sir. Yeah, that's the one. Till Wednesday. I gotta hear it one more time though. I gotta hear this rough draft one more time. There's no auto-tune, so it's fine how it is. We'll just roll with it how it is. I wanna hear Vanilla Waltz one more time. It's so good.
1-2, what's that 1-2? Keep your eyes on me, let it run through. I believe you do have a little move. Wait for the sun, wait for my cue. 1-2, what's that before? Let it rhythm in, don't let it go. Watch your step, watch your beauty dance, you get the flow. Little bit of Paris, you know, oh. Let your feet are high off the ground. Let us start to sound. Too many minutes of practice. Don't have us ever be round. Let it move it, I'm just asking if it's worth it. Shallow breath, we don't spit them through the shore.
Is this new album stuff? Yeah. This is the most J-rock sounding song I ever made, but I wanted to make one. gonna listen to it. It's fine. Japanese math rock. Oh my gosh, Japanese math rock's a thing. What's how is that different from normal math rock? Actually, I can imagine. I think I actually have some Japanese math rock songs. I got into Chan for just a little bit. Not that much though. I don't listen to that much math rock. I can't focus with math rock, bro. Polyphia is like the most I'll go. Or Polyphia, I don't know if I can pronounce that straight. That's what I was going for here. I was obviously going for something like that. Toe. That's the... Hold up. Toe. Japanese artist. Am I just... Toe the band. Okay. Post-rock, math-rock band from Tokyo. 2000 consists of Kashikura Takashi. Okay, let's hear a Toe song. They're all Japanese. That's... Yep. The one I was listening to. Okay, this is fine. This is not even. This reminds me of Annie McKee, bro. I just listen to so much Annie McKee. Your drummer is insane. Yeah, I need them. Give me a song with a drummer, because I know this dude can probably do like polyrhythm like crazy. This dude can probably do like probably 7 rhythms at once. If you gave him another arm, he could probably do some crazy shit. I just looked up the same thing that I looked up already. I'm trying to find metronome. Metronome. I hate that their name is Toe, man. I just hate that the name is Toe. Like, couldn't it have been like... The album's called The Book About My Idol Plot Out of Vague Anxiety. Awesome. 9 years ago. Yeah, here's the drums. Let's hear the drums. I don't want people to think that I made this song, because I did not. Someone pops in, they're like, hey, got me! Oh my god, there it is. I didn't make this song. I'm just listening. Dude. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. It is in 4/4, but it's crazy. The drum right now is like midway through. Here, let's hear it. Anyway, Mikana, I hope you're having a great night.
Give me a timestamp. Give me a timestamp. You're trying to sing a song, bro. My fingers go crazy, dog. I'm not there yet. One day, man. I don't practice guitar enough. I'd rather work on my voice than guitar. Anyway. Sounds pretty yaoi. Shut the frick up! Shut the frick up! I'm not gonna become a math rock. I'm gonna try and add some math rock elements to this song. Like, I do want the verse to sound very math rockish. Like, as you can tell, I'm going for a math rock. It's not as... But we'll see. And then I think the second verse I'm gonna have some more riffs and runs. I just need to come up with some. Okay, I'm gonna record the... One more time, because I'm not a fan. I feel like I'm like off key like 90 times. This is still just a rough draft, so it's fine, but... Great song. Shut up! I'm listening, thank you, but I know... Shut up! Okay. You know what? I'll take it, bro. Oh, I'm so talented, bro. I can do drum work. I can do insane guitarists, bro. Alright, let me see. I need the lyrics up. I'm gonna do this just one more time. The reason I wanted to stream this also is let me know if this sounds like a song that already exists, because I'm afraid that I stole the melody off of something that already exists. Anyway, hopefully that's not the case. Because that beginning verse sounds familiar. Like, I feel like it's a fucking Keshi song or something. Bro, if I catch myself making a song that sounds like a Keshi song, bro, I quit music. Here you go. Oh, shit, what the heck? Oh boy, I messed up. Alright, let's do it. Just the first verse. I don't know what I'm gonna do about the bridge, but we'll see.
One, two, what's the one?
Okay, I just need to shut off. Ugh, I need to shut this off.
Wow!
Alright. Let's do it.
One, two, what's that? One, two. One, two, what's that? One, two. Keep your eyes on me, let it run through. I'ma lead you through every little move. Wait for the sound, wait for my cue. One, two, what's that? Three, four. Let a rhythm in, don't let it go. Once you feel the dance, you get the flow. Little bit of practice till you know. Lift your feet higher off the ground.
Okay. So first part is good. Let's hear it. What if it sounded like a Kesha song instead? Bro, then I would actually like work on music regularly and actually have the motivation if my music sounded like Kesha's music. Didn't she make TikTok and then just like never made another? I don't know. I don't think she had another banger. Did she ever have another banger?
One, two, what's that? One, two. Eyes on me, let it run through. I'ma lead you through heaven, little more. Wait for the sound, wait for my cue. One, two, one step, three, four. Let a rhythm in, no let it go. Once you feel the dance, you hit the floor. Little better press, you know. One, two, one step, one, two. Keep your eyes on me, let it run.
Okay, I messed up on the first part. So I'll just redo that real quick. Okay. This is all just for a rough draft.
One, two, what's that? One, two. Keep your eyes on me. Keep your eyes on me.
Okay, this is too loud. I can't even hear myself. Here we go.
One, two, what's that? One, two. Keep your eyes on me. Let it run through.
All I needed, baby.
One, two, what's that? One, two. Keep your eyes on me, let it run through. I'm gonna lead you through happy. One, two, what's that? One, two. Keep your eyes on me, let it run through. I'm gonna lead you through heavy little more. Wait for the sound, wait for my cue. One, two, what's that? Three, four.
Good. Oh my god.
Style to your son, too many minutes on Friday, don't have fancy rounds.
Okay, here we go.
Lift your feet higher off the ground.
Oh yeah, hold up, I did get it.
Lift your feet higher off the ground. Add a little style to your sound. Too many minutes off your practice. Don't have faster rounds. No, you don't have to get it perfect. I'm just asking if it's worth it. Put more effort into conversation.
And then that part I'll do separately, because that is quite a bit.
Lift your feet higher off the ground. Add a little style to your sound. Too many minutes off your practice. Don't have faster rounds. No, you don't have to get it perfect. No, you don't have. No, you don't have to get it perfect. I'm just asking if it's worth it. Put more effort into our.
It's so funny you're saying the wrong lyric, bro. Yeah.
No, you don't have to get it perfect. No, you don't have. No, you don't have to get it perfect. I'm just asking if it's worth it. Put more effort into conversations back and forth. We turn around.
That last part was a little weird.
No, you don't have to get it perfect. I'm just asking if it's worth it. Put more effort into conversations back and forth. We turn around. Turn around.
That's okay.
No, you don't have to get it perfect. I'm just asking if it's worth it. Put more effort into conversations back and forth. We turn around.
I didn't get that run, but who cares? I just a rough draft. This is gone. Okay. There you go. So I put this here.
1, 2, what's that? 1, 2. Keep your eyes on me, let it run through. I'm gonna lead you through heaven, little more. Wait for the sound, wait for my cue. 1, 2, what's that? 3, 4. Let the rhythm in, don't let it go. Once you feel the bass, you hit the floor. No, you don't have to get it perfect.
Every time I get one thing out of tune and then I do the next try and then I fix that, I get another thing out of tune. But it's okay. That's what auto-tune is for, but I'm not using it for this. Let's try this, add some ooze. This will be fine.
I'm looking for.
I haven't been at this for a while. I probably should stop. I need a break from this goddamn song. There you go. All right. I'll just record the second verse just so I have something. Even if this is not how it's going to go at the end. It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. It's okay.
One, two, one step, seven, eight. Bittersweet love's what they call it.
Oh, wait, what? I can't count. Oh, my God. One, two, one, step, five, six.
One, two, one step, five, six. Bittersweet love's what they call it. In between the cracks, I wasn't honest. How do we think we both were flawless? One, two, one, step, seven, eight. Looked at our problems and complaints. Set them on the side till the day. We chilled out every step in the refrain. One, two, one, step, five, six. British middle rules, what they call it. In between the cracks, I want to be honest. One, two, one, step, five, six. British middle rules, what they call it. In between the cracks, I want to be honest. How do you think people were flawless? One, two, one, step, seven, eight. Look at our problems and complaints. And say I'm all set to the day. Each and every step in the frame.
That's where it's gonna. Okay, hold up. I got an idea. I just had an idea. I just had an idea. Not the best idea. His new girlfriend's next out again. We gotta turn it off. Oh, let's do it. Let's do it. Quick idea. So since the first part was muted like that, then this one will not be muted. It's a little too much though.
One, two, one, step, five, six. Give us the rules, what they call it. In between the cracks, I want to say. Catch up on every step in your friend.
Yeah, so the next part will not be muted. It's too much though. I'm gonna have to try to think of a way to make it less strong. I mean, it's actually fine. It's still technically a chord. Birthday lasts the entire month of February. Don't you forget. Oh yeah, because it transition. Okay, it's like a 2.5 verse 2.5. Should be quick. Oh. A little too quick. I need that metronome though. Oh, my metronome. How about Work on Paper Cranes, Miss Cider? This is a song from Roots and Branches. Mayfly new version, No Mocha, No Mocha. Please, Daddy Yabe. No Mocha, bro! You're the only person I think who like is aware that No Mocha even exists. No Mocha is such an old song. I don't even remember the chords. I don't even think I played it on guitar. That's crazy that you're like the only person who's aware of No Mocha's existence. I'm gonna try that one more time. Of course, I hit it perfectly during a practice run. Here we go. Slash harder than my dad, bro. I'm gone. It's not that good. I'm actually getting worried, bro. You're making the jokes too often. I'm getting kind of scared. Still me getting used to it, my first time playing this. Compared to Parasocial though. I forgot you. I did show you Parasocial, bro. I forgot you knew about Parasocial. Just flashbacks that slap me back double. That slap me back double the pain of my dad. Okay, oh my gosh, bro. Bro, let me be your dad, bro. Introduce me. And then same thing. It's hard to get the timing right. It's actually, I've gotten so used to picking it that it's like actually easier at this point. Anyway. Dude, this is, should be like the easiest one. we've had a good time. Because this one is like... Well, for June 19th, I'll buy you an awesome present. It's a Johnny Sins signature on a dildo. Thank you. I'm telling you, I did not even know who that was until like... I guess it's 2 years now. Happy 2 year anniversary. No, not anniversary. I don't know if I found out about who Johnny Sins was today on this day. But it has to be around 2 years ago when I found out who he was. Thought he was just a man, but he's more. Yeah, I gotta redo this again. That's not a big deal. Big deal, it's nothing. Oh, flip. Flip the script. Oh, I guess it doesn't work. It has to be instant. It has to be right away. Like, it has to be. Well, that was better anyway. What's the song called, Yabe? It's called Vanilla Waltz. Vanilla Waltz. Fine, actually. Oh, yeah. So it goes. Yeah, it's hard to... Let me see, it's been like a few hours. Oh, it has to be quick. Does it just work? Can I just like... No, it doesn't. Okay. Oh, God. I don't know if that sounded good. Vanilla Waltz? Yo, what's up? Hello, hello, Sunflower Child. I'm not gonna call you. If I know your real name, I'm not gonna call you by your real name here. Oh, almost sounds good, but I accidentally hit a stray. Chord or a stray string. Jesse, you distracted me. I got so offbeat. Vanilla Waltz or White. Oh my gosh. Here you go. Stop thinking about Walter White. I don't know how to do it without hitting it, actually. Hold up, because... Oh, I have to actually stop it. I actually have to move my thumb. Yeah, I have to actually like move my hand. I have to mute it. That sucks. It's like I just want to mute it. It sounds so much better. To, but it doesn't, it's gonna be the same. Palm mute, baby. Yeah, I'll just do that. it easier on myself. I did it again. I don't like palm muting with your guitar's style, tall piece. Yeah, not the best. It's not fun.
It's not fun at all.
Hey, I forgot to do it.
It's the muscle memory, man.
Tailpiece! I misread. Tailpiece. I don't know guitars. I don't know guitars. I just touched this thing. I don't know. I hit something, but it's fine. It's fine. It's gonna be okay. It'll be alright. Sounds so awkward, but it's fine. So it goes.
Step by step, here to swing what else would they call it? In between a castle and an island, I only think we both were flawless. One, two, one, step, seven, eight. Look at our bottoms and complete. I said I was sad.
Is there a two? Did I have a two? One with like delay? Okay, now I regret whatever it is I just messed with. I regret. It's fine. Oh, there it is. Who are you? What have you done? It's almost there, we're almost there. I like the dissonance. The dissonance is actually kind of adding to it. Ooh, wait. I'm actually kind of vibing with that. Anyway. I gotta focus on putting this back here. Alright. So, that's fine. Oh, that's not enough though. No, I'm not gonna add that. That part's fine, actually. I like that. And then it would go back here and then back to the chorus, baby. First two hats, back to the chorus, and boom.
Alright,
let's hear what we have so far, and then I will be satisfied, and I'll finally shut up. I'll shut up. Okay, let's put this here. It's right here. To grab the pre-chorus. Or the pre-chorus.
second.
Oh, it's twice. It plays. Wait. Oh, I just had that there, like nothing. Okay, we have our rough draft. I'm gonna leave that middle, the bridge empty, because I might want to change it up. But we have a rough draft. It's not perfect, and there's not even a bass line, but it's okay, because I'm gonna focus on that after I work everything else out. Here it is, Vanilla Waltz, ladies and gentlemen.
1, 2, what's that? 1, 2, keep your eyes on me, let it run through. I'm gonna lead you through heaven, little more. Wait for the sound, wait for my cue. 1, 2, what's that? 3, 4, let the rhythm in, no, let it go. Once you feel the bass, you get the flow. Little better pass, get it no more.
I hope you find what
get is harmony for the chorus, but that's gonna be a while. Well, hello, Bo Band. I hope you're having a great night. Welcome, welcome. But I am probably gonna end very soon. Oh man, how are you? I'm fantastic. I hope you've been doing well too. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate you. Appreciate you. I want to try and see. I do want to see what this song would sound like on acoustic. So I'm gonna grant myself this one little enjoyment moment. Oh, I was like, where's my phone? It's right there. You guys are the phone. So this is off tune. Which is fine. It's whatever. Oh, you know what? I'll just keep it. I'll keep it. Since it's already here. U53. I want to say it was 1-1-3. Oh, shit. Press the wrong button. Oh, no. Oh, shit. There we go. How do you remember melodies you come up with in and out? I record everything. My voice recordings are insane. I almost went with a very stereotypical chorus, and then I was like, wait, pause. I have so many melodies that use this chord progression. I looked through my voice memos and I found the da na 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 na, and I was like, that perfect. Nice job with guitar, sheesh. Thank you, appreciate it. I'm pressing so many things I'm not supposed to be pressing. What did I press? Fuck! What did I press? Okay, I'm just gonna turn it off, turn it back. Please. Fuck everything. I don't even know where you're. Oh, there it is. Okay, we're good. There's your booty. We're fine. No worries. Whoa. Hey, shit! My voice notes are also loaded. Exactly, bro. I can't imagine yours, dude. If I think of something at work, I hide in the bathroom and say, I do the same thing, bro! I do the same thing. That's like sort of all like vocal melody and blank key. No. I just name it. Sometimes I don't name them at all, but sometimes I'll name them. If I come up with... Because what I usually do is I'll play a work in progress. I'll play a rough draft. So let's say I'm working on Vanilla Waltz. I play this rough draft of Vanilla Waltz in the car. And then I come up with a bass line. Then I record it instantly so I don't forget it. And I come back here and I'm like, okay, that bass line was kind of fire. And then I end up sucking and taking hours to do it because I suck at bass. But anyway. Oh my god, shut up. Who's messaging me? Oh, it's Ty. What did you use to watch Gudetama? I did use Netflix. There's a minor workaround. Okay, let's shut Discord up. Oh my, okay, that clearly didn't work. No, I just shut this up, right? 1, 2, 1, 2, 2. Wait, no, it doesn't work like that. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh, it sounds like a Keshi song when I do that. That's pain, that's suffering, that's agony. Gamer, musician, BF, ASMR with real Discord notifications, sounds 4K.
Shut up, right? 1, 2, 1, 2. Keep your eyes on me, let it run through. I'ma lead you through every little moon. Wait for the sun, wait for my cue. One, two, one, step, three, four. Let the rhythm in, don't let it go. Once you feel the dance, you get the flow. Little bit of past, turn no home.
What are the, what fucking chords for that? I don't remember.
If you had.
I remember. What was it? Damn, what are the. I fucking forgot.
Then if you had.
See, that's what happens when you don't write down your.
Well, I do have the. I have the chords, but they're in my phone, and I can't use. I was about to say, Cashew, shut the frig up! 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 It's rock, so the OG. Shut up. You don't know what you're talking about. You're going crazy. You need to see the doctor.
Right. If he high off the ground, had a little style to his sound. Too many minutes off of practice, don't have fast or heavy round. I don't know how to get it perfect, I'm just asking if it's worth it. Put my effort into conversations back and forth with you. Count the steps. You know I've grown so much more than that. Shallow breath. We lose rhythm when we hold it in. I hope you find what you're looking for.
That sounds kind of fire.
I hope you find what you're looking for. Cause I don't know where
to rest. That sounds so fun good.
If you could take back what you said before, would you pace your every step?
There's gonna, you know what, I might actually do this for one part of the song. Like maybe the breakdown. Damn, that sounds really good. The chorus at least. Chorus sounds really good. Just, what I was gonna do is the second chorus was gonna be strumming. And then it jumps in. I don't know what the word is for that, but like a lot of anime openings do it. But anyway, let's hear that again.
I hope you find what you're looking for. Cause I
keep forgetting that's the.
I hope you find what you're looking for. Cause I don't know where to rest. If you could take back what you said before, you pace your every step. Is this the world where we lose the time in? With the rhythm we forget.
Oh my god, my throat is getting sick of this.
Calling me blind or self-sacrificing, but I don't think there's a.
Chris Keshi, why did he have to save my life? Keshi saved my life, bro. Doesn't he sing about sad shit though? Why would he save somebody's life? Isn't he all like, I'm so sad, boohoo, nobody loves me, like type sap shit, like e-boy ass music? Like what? What is he saving you from, bro? Like, he's saving you from like getting bitches? Like, what's he saving you from, bro? Like, what? Anyway, sorry. I don't hate Keshi, okay? I don't hate Keshi, alright? I don't hate Keshi! Myself, saving you from yourself. This is what I've always said. The thing I like to bag on Keshi for is the way he does vibrato. He does the thing! He does the sans Undertale vibrato. He does, what's a Keshi song? Fucking, I don't know. I don't even know a Keshi song. He's like, he does that. You know who else does that? Post Malone. But I like Post Malone. He's not annoying. So when Post Malone does it,
I like it. When Keshi does it, I don't like it. Me, when I do it, it's cool, because I can do whatever I want, and I'm cool no matter what I do. But I don't do that. If I, bro, I can, bro, I can Keshify this song. On God, I can Keshify this song. Here you go. I don't even want to. I don't want to bastardize my own song with that disgraceful. Alright. Fuck, man. Alright. I really fucked my life. Alright. Oh my god.
One, two, one.
SpongeBob.
What? One, two, one, step, five, six. One, two, one, step, five, six. Your sweet love's when they call in. In between the cuts and when they're not in.
I can't no more, bro. I can't. But that actually legit sounds good. Let's try the second verse and then see how it'll work. Queens! What's up, Queens? How you doing? Alright, let's do it.
One, two, one, step, five, six. Bittersweet love's what they call it. Call it. In between the castle wasn't honest. How do we think we were with flawless? One, two, one, step, seven, eight. My little problems can't complain. Set up all the side to the day. Check on every step in the refrain. Count the steps. You know I've grown so much more since then. Shallow breaths, we lose rhythm when we hold it in. I hope you find what you're looking for, 'cause I don't know where it is. Is this the you can take back what you said before? Would you pace your every breath step? Is this the waltz where we lose the time in? With the rhythm we forget. Calling me glad or so sacrificing. But I don't think there's a
done singing this, bro. Massage chair vibrato, sub 32 weather vibrato, bro. Thank you for roasting it with me. The melodies are nice. It's just my problem here. My problem with artists like Keshi and Joji are I used to make music like them, and I don't make music like that anymore. I make upbeat music, and then when I do make sap music, it's like. It doesn't sound like that. If I wanted to, Vanilla Waltz could be a stereotypical sap song like I just played it as. But I didn't want that. I wanted it to be a rock song. Oh, shit. And I was like, I wanted to change that up for Mayfly too. So that's why it's different. But anyway. But I think my favorite song that I made as of late is Paper Cranes, just because it sounds so happy. And it's so cute. It's a cute song. Of course it's not going to work. Sorry, that was loud. Moments that we shared. I still have to do the last part, though.
I was so young. So I deserve every minute spent with you. Fold into what is that song keep crumbling down? Maybe this paper crane is talking.
Oh my gosh, I just noticed your hair is long enough to be in a bun, so cute. It's not really, it's fake. The it's almost there. The sides of my hair are almost there. Yeah, I have to gel it. Not yet. So I don't like wear this often. Almost. Thank you though. You're cute! Get your hime cut, bro. Alright, anyway, that's enough for tonight. Peace. I might actually stream for a little bit. I'm not gonna front. I might actually stream. I'm gonna play some Final Fantasy. I need a break, bruh. Anyway, thanks for joining in, Archetype and Uber. I think you're here for the entire time, so love you. And Queens and anyone else who may be here, thank you so much for joining in. Hope you enjoyed it. Peace. Okay, it's over. All right. Now I can, Good night.